How's it going? Saltire here. This is part 43 of my Roma Surrectum 3 Let's Play as the Belgae. Now we've pretty much got full control of the northern part of the Iberian Peninsula, except Emperor here, but the Carthaginians, our allies, have got that. We're going to have to keep the army in here for a while, I think. So what I'll do is I'll merge up what units I can for now.
Yes.
I was sort of having a bit of a look at whether to start on a campaign against the Carthaginians. But I've got a feeling that the Romans will come a lot sooner than I sort of expected. I've got this feeling.
Orders.
The way it's going at the moment. It's a little bit quiet here. I don't understand. These guys are not attacking me, and I don't understand why the Romans haven't come here yet. I'm expecting to see them appear on the scene within the next 10 turns. So, I think actually I'll take him out of there. And I'm going to move the army back.
General. Forward.
And put the fort on that side of the bridge.
Build fort.
Okay. Now there isn't any way round for the Romans unless they come by sea. And that is going to be a big problem. Because I don't have any navy. And whatever navy I could build probably wouldn't be strong enough to resist the Roman navy. Excuse me. My nemesis here. We're going to have to start getting things sorted. You got rural community control in there. Repair that. Okay. We'll keep the tax at medium for this turn, at least anyway.
General.
We've got support there, we've got reinforcing there, but we're going to need more army.
Orders.
He's 41, I think we'll start sending him back.
Chief, orders.
Because I don't think the Carthaginians will attack me.
March.
And we've got, oh right, we could use some marines, couldn't we?
March.
Replenish that, 98, we need 40. I don't want to take too much away from there.
March.
But oh Jesus.
Yes. Yes.
Let's take these out for a minute.
Move.
Who's that ship?
I got them. Set sail.
Put that into dock.
General. Orders. Chief.
And we can
General.
Put these guys
March.
On
orders.
Board.
General.
I don't want any, these are just so expensive. We can't really. 900 a ton, jeez. So expensive for that upkeep from what it was when we started. I'm going to disband these.
Orders, General.
We have to keep these guys. Alright, so we'll put these on the ship. I don't know if that'll help with upkeep costs by taking them out in a settlement. I'm sure it costs more if you keep them in a settlement. I keep meaning to check that one out. I never think it will do. These are 1,000 of them, man.
Chief.
Really costly, aren't they? We have to get a big economy before we can start recruiting them, more of them, but we need them really to fight the Romans because of shock troops. With their experience, they're probably about a bit, but then again at 1,000, jeez, oh.
Boat's ready!
Not even a full unit. Let's just check these guys out. 1,100. I'm sure they've gone way up since I first started the campaign. No, we've got them in here, haven't we? I wonder if they're cheaper in here because of Vietnam. 1,200. That's just astronomical, isn't it? Can't really afford them. What's the stats again? Compared with the swordsman. Forty-five defense, 25 charge for the swordsman. 28 and 4 attack, 16 the swordsman. Well, we'll save ourselves 400 per unit. We just won't use them, we'll just use all swordsmen. Which is a bit boring really. You like a bit of variety for a splattering of colour across your campaign, you know what I mean? They're costing us 300, get shot at them as well. They're costing us less than 300. Right, yeah, I think,
General.
I mean, even they're not that brilliant. But they're not really that poor. Good little flanking units, you know what I mean? Maybe use them a bit more. What would they do here? Egypt. It's nearly 900 a ton in there. That's the difference, you see, but these are so good in the battlefront. Can't be without them. Alright, anyway. Silly me, forgot to set my timer. Right. Yeah, now what was I going to do next? Nothing. Because there's nothing to do. Okay. Let's get moving. What is Gisterix? We'll have him, he's young. He'll be under a quarter and so he'll need retrained. What's in there? Has he got anything to offer? Well, we'll use him as a governor somewhere. He's young. If we go anywhere. I think I've got governors in most of my settlements. Now, what we got up here, we're going to start having to use these guys up here because I These guys are getting old as well. Well, middle aged. He's getting a bit old. You get some. Oh, we'll get that young guy up there from Jericho to run. So we'll do a little bit back. Oh, crikey, he's been well owned. 53. We'll try and remember. The thing is about playing, obviously playing this mod, is try to bloody remember everything. And temple complex. I don't like this. The squalor here, it's at 11%, but I don't know what the wells are not getting rid of it. I have to get rid of some of the population, I think. We've got a population growth at zero. And we've got it at minus. Why is that increased? Alright, so we're going to get the cheapest we can and get that score down again. And then just disband them somewhere and get rid of them. Okay, none of that affecting me, I don't think, right. Find a construction going on, Brigantian. Need to keep an eye on that because that's going to be pretty much prone to public disorder. That's what I meant to finish that sentence off with. I keep doing that. Halfway through my sentence, then get caught up immersed in something and forget to finish my sentence. Tax income. We'll take that one in. Yeah. Got a bit more money. Oh, Mirabriga, what's going on here? Oh, that's what's going on here. Right. Yeah, taxes down. Yeah, that's cool. We'll make do with that. Lacquer's building. The building in Varea. So this is all pretty much in good order in Iberia. We maybe have to drop their taxes actually. Oh, we'll leave them at 90, they'll be alright. They're fine there. It's just important.
General.
That
March.
Oh, here's the Romans now. We need to get rid of this lot. Well, they attack. Let's get another couple of units for there. That fort settled there and there.
General.
Well, yeah, get you in there for retraining. Okay. So we've got a nice little army out of there when we need it. We've got these bridges blocked off. Now the one thing we mustn't do is accept a ceasefire from the Romans. Because if we sex a ceasefire, they can get past these bloody forts. And then they'll stab us in the back. I'm too experienced for that nonsense. That won't be happening. Just got to watch out for these rebels up here. We really need to get... we really need to get a general up there. We've got one in Bratislava, haven't we? They need retrained. What are these? What am I doing with these? How do they compare to? They're pretty useless, aren't they? Let's disband them. Recruit them. Get a couple of spearmen, I think. Well, one. No, we'll be fine, I think. We'll be fine. Get a couple of what do you call them? We have arches, that's it. Now we just need to keep an eye on here, other than being happy. Assassin. Oh, alright then. Oh, he didn't last very long. And executed, who was that at? Okay, so. Could be some rebels on their way. Right. Forty-four? Are you kidding me? A suitable husband? Like a bloody paedophile. Get stuff, mate. Seems quite happy here. Yeah. Late rural settlements. No, I don't need that yet. I might bring in some money. Attacks it there. I'm going to step that one. Okay, because we've got our governor in there. Yeah. Everywhere else is still building. Right, we're looking okay actually. Train complex in there. Yeah, oh, that's good. Saxo. Right, that's the man there. Okay. With a wireless nation. Well, I find that hard to believe after seeing how many stacks of Romans had. Could be kidding his own. Here they come. Now Macedonian diplomat. Alright, that's cool.
Orders.
Okay, let's get these guys out of this settlement now.
General! Chief! March! General! General! General!
We can read these guys.
Combining troops! Yes! Chief! Orders! General! Chief!
Actually, I wanted them to join up with
Orders!
This guy's army. Now, are we allowed access?
Move.
I'm going to take it anyway.
Forward! Out of moves!
Right, and then... exactly enough, isn't it?
Lord?
Okay.
Orders.
We'll use your army. Sorry. Chief. Let's see.
Orders. General. General. Chief.
Orders. Your army will be to take care of any rebels that are about. So we'll move you up. And we'll put you next to Avaricum.
March.
So you can get trained easy. We need these guys. We can recruit another two of them. Join his army now. Let's move on because nothing else can do. Just got to watch for these Romans. They'll come soon enough. Now then.
Lord? Lord? Orders? Leaving the army. Move!
We want six of these, don't we? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Orders? March!
Perfect.
Yes.
March. Yeah, so that's us got a little battle in the middle. Oh, here they come. When are they going to come out at us? Here we go. Right, Bratispantin, time
yes.
for you to go and earn your corn,
yes.
young man.
Yes. General. Chief. Yes. General. General. Yes. Chief. Yes.
Take care.
Ready to ambush. Chief. 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 General. Move out. Ambush in place. Yes. Yes. Move out.
There we go. This will be a strange
victory!
Battle. Me using loads of cav, but we want to get rid of them. That's what they brought them out for. Try and control squalor and them attack them. So we don't care about these guys dying, we'll just send them in and shower this lot with them javelins.
Today victory is within our grasp. Put your backs and souls and hearts into the fight, and we have won! So let your battle cry be death, 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 and shame to our foes!
Okay. Rocking wrong. Let's just send them straight forward then. And then we hold them up here. Pepper them.
Forward, forward.
up my guys. Not an awful lot by the looks of it. How close do they need to be to throw these bloody javelins? That's what I want to know. Too impressed for us. He didn't seem to be doing very much. Beginning to drop now. They've probably got about 4 hit points or something, and that's why they're not dropping. Of shit. I'll use these ones to attack. If not, we don't really care about them.
Warlord is dead, slain by your brave warriors.
Keep me happy for a while. Just use this lot to smash up these. Hey, where's my cavalry? Big cavalry. We lost a few of them as well already. Yeah, don't matter. We can recover that. The thing is just getting rid of these red. Where the bloody hell's this fog come from? Get a lot of that. We're nearly done. What's the percentage? Only 77%. Is that all we've killed? Crikey. Thank you. figure out why they're not attacking. I keep pushing the instruction, but nobody's moving.
This is no longer a battle, this
they're
is a hunt.
Sitting there and doing nothing.
No, a coward chase.
Seems a bit odd to me, but...
Victory is the reward of warriors. Great victories like this.
Well, that was a bit of a labour. Labour of love. 165. How many did we get back? Not too many. Good. Jeez, oh, what a carry on. So we'll get them into a settlement with the least population and we'll disband them. Okay, so that will be Bagacom. That'll do, it's only got 8,000, we haven't reached double figures yet.
General.
And then click the wrong key again. If you're wondering why I'm doing this manually, it's because I've forgotten which key it is to disband them all at one time. Okay, let's move on. Yeah, they're okay. Numantia. That in there. Have we got a foundry? Yeah. Okay. That's not that great, you know. Thought they got more from it. Same with that. So it's just a bit of levy in there. And I'll start for building units. Right, let's have a quick look up in Britannia and then we'll take out that small Roman army. Okay, we'll build that up there so we keep you a lot happy. Or is it? You get a whacking 50% penalty. But law increases. Let's see what that brings us. Brings a bit of unrest. We'll leave that until we're a bit higher up the chain, I think, but more settled. Try that for now. Just want to keep the settlement happy. Great hall. Look at that, it's a whacking 60%. That's why I don't want to build it. No good. No good. Yeah, that'll do it. Right, that'll do for now. Let's get ourselves back down here. Take care of these Romans. Not many of them. Let's go watch that little ballista there. I'd like to see the Carthaginians attack them. I don't really see them making any movement at the moment. And considering that they are sworn enemies, you know, expect to see a bit more activity.
This will be bloody, but we didn't come here to run at the sight of blood. I think we came for a fight. Now set your minds on the task to come, and when the moment comes, gut your target like a fish.
My favourite.
Gut your target like a fish.
Oh, that's pretty clear on that, lads. Now then, chances are they're going to be up top somewhere, isn't it? Right. We'll set ourselves a little bit from this angle, so we'll sort of on high ground. Too far wrong, were we? Speed up a bit so we get there. Excuse me. Oh, just stretching. It's been a long night. Of the night, really. I mean, it's like 8:15 GMT here in England, and I went to sleep from about midnight till, who's fine? Oh, is that ballista? Bloody hell. I went to sleep from just after midnight, woke up about 2:30-ish. Been doing a few bits and things. I'm doing some testing for the Rome Total Realism project. A couple of the developers, mod leaders, whatever, have invited me to do some testing for them. So I've been doing bits and pieces here and there, and done what they wanted, but there's a bit more to do. Right, get that off. Let's get my cavalry up here. Pay attention, where's that ballista? Cavalry, oh, it's right at the back, isn't it, somewhere? Let's even get our boys up there. Send our archers up here.
Rebel cavalry.
Move the rest of these forward, I think. Their cavalry leader's got to go and attack my arts. But they run away, to be fair. They don't always do that, though.
Spears.
Get them in here and then spear them. Here's my general. Let's bring him around the back here. Cavalry get him. Get in there, die.
The warlord of the enemy army is running like. You have killed the enemy general. Now his men show fear. Now they may turn and run. Attack! Attack!
Pretty much one there, I think. Around these guys down, isn't it? Is that archers or is it slingers? Oh, skirmishers, elites. I think that's him pretty much done. Fighting amongst these now. Just these guys to wipe out and that's it. Only 75%, have we missed somebody? There isn't a lot of them got away. Oh no, no, they're there, I think one of them.
Victory is the reward of warriors. Great victories like this go only to the best.
90%, that's him. They won't be coming back. Okay, uneventful little battle, really. Just want to get rid of them. Try and get through this episode because I knew I had a few bits and pieces to do. Just have a quick look over everything because I know there's much more to come in the next couple of episodes. I don't know whether the Greeks will attack. I think the Carthaginians will stay allies, but in the main I want to be in a position ready to take on these Romans.
Unable to move.
Now we've got. It's one of the reasons why I moved that fort to the other side of the bridge, because if the Romans come and they take that fort that side, well, no, it still leaves us with the bridge battle, but the main thing is not to become allies with them, But we'll need to watch for ships coming, because that's how they can get at us. So I want these guys in a position of strength. I'll put them in a fort as well. Okay, and then we're ready. But at the same kind of time, I can't stagnate, because we have to take settlements in order for our income to keep the way it is. Our army costs are below, so we've got projected profits of 1300, nearly 1400. So if we sort of maintain that and keep trying to build where we can, high tax, so I'm not going to put any of my settlements into situations where we could cause any sort of revolt. Try and keep everybody. Alright, let's have a look at here. Just, I'm going to drop that down like that, and then I must remember to deal with that when we come back. So, like I say, wasn't particularly interested in this episode. Couple of minor battles. Let's get rid of him. Alright. Back into dock. You can be retrained, I think. Yeah. Okay. And I think that's pretty much it. So the promise of quite a lot to come, because once these Romans start coming, there's stacks of them, so they're going to come fast and hard. Whether we have to deal with these Greeks or not first, I don't know. But we'll soon find out. Thanks for watching. Be sure to come back. Bye now.